Welcome everyone to episode 30 of season 10 of Imperium Galactic Survival Reforged Eden. Today I think I'll get back into the Xerax killing business. Want to continue the storyline. Let's see, where is it here? Always hard to figure out where I am at here. Okay. That's the one I have to continue with. Did all this. Did transmission. Right, I do believe that's it. All right, let's activate that mission. And the players who help smuggler people will be trusted playing a deeper game. Only time will tell. Okay. Reach the trade station. All right. Yeah, this is where I have to pick up. So, let me make sure I'm well armed. Let's see, I don't need those laser things yet. Don't need to be carrying that with me. Keep the meds and the oxygen. Right, and the small vessel. Oh yeah, I think I have enough. Alright. Enough futzing about. Let's do a little clearing up here. Go up to the trade station. A squadron of bombers are converging on my location. They are they? Nothing on my radar? What the hell, Ida? She was just kidding. Actually, that's training. Because we will be converted with bombers. Confronted with bombers a little later. That Ida. Such a card. All right. Okay, let's go talk to the bartender. Most of our people got on shuttles, blah 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 blah. Alright. Thank you anyway, dickhead. Alright. Talk to it. Outdoors type, yeah. You see age. Sold to me a year ago. By a group of newcomers. Uninterested. Sorry. Security Officer Paravel. Be careful, Commander. All right. You want me to tell me where your friends have gone? Obviously not here. I like these two other things here, but I guess I'll go the logical route here. Of course you're not. Even so, it seems that the powers be have determined that you could be a useful tool. That's me. I'm a useful tool. Honk, honk. We want what they have, but cannot use. What does this have to do with me? I get out of this. Healthcare, dental, employee discounts. A fairly loose contract. Unusually free of loopholes or deception. Lots of hacks going on here. I'll just remember the last four digits there. 5466. current location of Polaris Survey Tower. Launch an attack on the structure. Okay. We could go off and fight. Let me make sure. Top off the juice here. Survey Tower. Guided rockets ready to go. Yeah, let me check my turret to make sure. It's set. Going into battle. Pull up right next to him here. Zerg, you're preparing to attack the tower. Why you're here? All right, let's take care of these bombers. Bombers, where are you? These boys are just so hard to hit. Those are going to be worthless, I can see. Completely worthless. Yeah, those guided rockets are no match for the speed of these guys. You're welcome. All in a day's work. For the UCH. Yeah, I don't think this guided rocket's gonna be much use against the bummers. Of course, worthless. They got a bomb. And some flux coils. Always good. Alright, we get to go back to the trade station. Alright, here we are. I really do have to take some time out and figure out which would be the best collection of weapons to have on this SV. I mean, the guided rockets are okay against normal drones, but those fast-moving ones, forget about it. Alright, let's go talk to the boss. So, you're Ferengi, are you? Okay, they put money in my account. Get on with it. A month ago, contract Polaris. Terran equipment manufactured to Polaris Megacorp. Yeah, yeah. Connect station 62. Off-site to a Polaris security fleet. I don't know, but I don't care. Several crew members. 62, okay. And it is it. That flies a ship just like you. Sitting over there by the bench. Hope to never see you again. Yeah, thanks for all your help, shithead. All right, Mr. Pilot. Connect 62 in orbit. Should be pretty memorable. Use a little oil, huh? What would you say to President Benjamin Franklin? I'll pay you 80 credits. Girl with a crushed leg, busted head. Natasha Emerson. Part of the chapter is done. Let's go to the cruel stars. Be there in under 15 minutes. Very good. What's the rush, Ida? Destroyer to reinforce the local planetary orbit. So the pirates are gonna start messing with. To avoid a destroyer if it shows up. Okay, connect station. It says enter orbit. I have entered orbit. Gotta force the game's hand sometime. All right, there is the station. I think I want to park inside if there are going to be pirates about. That's right, Dalton's going to tell me where to dock here. Assigned bay. Right, where's the assigned bay? One here. There's one on the other side. would like to get in out of a possible pirate threat. Access the station and avoid the issue of customs weapons checkings. What would I do without you, Ida? Let's hope we never find out. All right. Okay, let's go talk to the physician. Right over here. Broken collarbone, compound fractures, concussion. Walked out 2 days later. Give you a tip. Find the guy in charge in the office, yes. Well, hello.
Is this some kind of bust?
Yes, it's very impressive, but we'd just like to ask a few questions.
Yassi Romilly. General station logs, upstairs to pole sec. What is pole sec and why would they be taken there? Blah 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 blah. All right, pulse sec officer. Just the last four digits. As boring as possible. Long range warp jumps. That's interesting. Ooh, that'd be nice. Way to go, Ida. Not spending my money. Comms chief, urgent matter that needs your attention. Right? What are you doing up there, idiot? There is, I think. Gonna bluff our way through this. Relay signals. Decorated communication relays. Six of them. Okay. Inside and out, fix if it's broken. Don't have the materials fixed or bypass, come back here. Pirates do turn up. Call security patrol to back you up. It'll probably take a few minutes to reach you, though. Oh, marvelous. Food here. Let's see, where's the food guy? There we go. I think I will have a cheeseburger. Thank you. What's going on with this job? Bullshit. You've been steering me towards the station as soon as we heard about. Right. Comm relay 653. And where might that be? Way the heck over there. And of course it's within spitting distance of Xerox Defense Station. Marvelous. Holy crap. Under attack. What are they? Drones? Holy shit. Turn, you bastard. Interdictor, eh? Come to me. Guy's so hard to kill. Come on, shields. Come back up. Come on, you. You're next. Come, my things don't track you. dead. You gonna let me reach my comm relay now? We got all sorts of Xerexian scums who are excited to see me. They're a kilometer apart. Hopefully I won't be in range of the defense station when I get to that relay. Rather small place. What is this level 3 energy signature out there? See, this is hardly fair. Go out and fix these relays while under heavy enemy fire? It's a lot of bullshit if you ask me. Yeah. Somebody is aggroed. Way the hell over there. What are you aggroed about? This between and let's go check this guy out. Visual inspection, all right. Port solar array, all right. I'll go over here and take a look at this port solar array. All right, starboard solar array. Okay, I have to remember access codes. Isn't that marvelous? All right. Jetpack on. See, I've forgotten the access code already. Six Alright. Is there gravity in here? Okay. That makes things easier. 677 for oxygen. At a loss. Another relay. Nothing, all readings normal. Next relay. 588. I'm supposed to remember all this stuff. No, it was the right code. When I was stuck in that window, I was falling through space. Imagine that, falling through space. Alright. Defense station. And where's the next relay? Alright, I think I'll head out in that direction, just to avoid Xerox. And let's turn in here. And it's a long ways off. Right. After an interminably long trip, let's check this guy out. Inspect starboard solar array. And the port solar array. All right. Got me a pen and paper now. Right. Thank you. Anything different I should know about? Interesting. Don't have the code for the oxygen station. Port mainframe console. I didn't think that would work. All right, lots of data loss here. Fix it. Starboard data relay output transmissions. Add wiring data relays. Your core 1332. Do not break anything in there. All right, I'll try my best. Clumsy fool that I am. What's wrong with your processing power? ~59% dropping steadily. Right. It's far too... Xerox forces we've encountered are already aware of my capabilities. Hope you find your way to the UCH. Relay 451. Just doesn't matter!
I tell you, it just doesn't matter!
That one was... Nope. No oxygen for me, I'm afraid. Right, next. Way the heck over there. Why don't you put these relays a little closer together? Alright. Coming up on the faithful relay 451. I don't like the title of this chapter, Bad Signal. lights are red. Somebody force the airlock. 1312. So somebody forced an airlock, eh? Intruder alert. Are there peeps in there? Enemy troops. Marvelous. Those guys sound like they have, bowel problems. Pirate thug, eh? There's another one around here somewhere. Oh, good. My ship is doing its job. Good job, ship. Get into a place where they can't come in behind me. There is there. All right. When were you guys somewhere? Oh, good job, ship. Haha, got you. That's gotta hurt. The cruel stars, rest. Tough little bastard, aren't you? Security jobs work, just sit tight and rest a bit while I file the paperwork. One, three, three, two. Okay. Fix the damage put in by bypass. I'll certainly try. Okay. What is that sound? All right. Damaged satellite. Clicks this direction. Okay, here's the damaged satellite. My satellite. Okay. Lens. Face to face at last. Funny, you look like an explosive block. Okay. 912. Access IDA's system core. Yeah. That's nice. Yes. Relay 451. Yeah. Up in front of me so I can kill you. Damn. Who's coming in first? You? And there's more of them out there. Wish I could turn worth a damn. Come on, charge me, you bastard. Really, the only way to get these guys is to get them when they're charging you. Come on in. Turn, you bastard. Just too fast. Come on in. Come on in. Last guy here. You come on in, say hi. Oh, it's you. All right. Is outrun the drones, which is easier said than done. Okay, who's coming in first? Immortal or something? I think that's the lot of you for this time being. Get back to work. All right. Just hold on a little longer, Ida. Don't you die on me! Chief. I wonder if there's going to be any more pirates hanging around here. In which case I will... Nope, not that one. One, 3, 1, 2. All right.
1 eternity later.
All right. Lighter's round and the hole is round. Please don't explode. Please don't explode. Harmful intelligence detected. Yeah. Reboot. Hello, world. Yeah, it'd be nice if I could set humor to 75%. All right, Ida, you scamp. A submind. Sigma. Far be anything I'm capable of defending against. Till I'm sure it's no longer watching. Military AI. Okay. Okay. Just 'cause you. Again. Yep, sure did. I done good. Do I get a cookie? Station. For a change, it's not 50 million light years away. Alrighty. That was quite a hairy mission. One again, I think so. With comms chief Mason, top floor. Bloody good job. Yeah, Cash is fine. $40,000 credits. Eh, it's a living. Oh, go get. All right. Well, that was that mission. And I'll do the offward graves later. After I get everything sorted out here. All right, let's see. I need the ATM. Are you done with this ATM? Let's see, do I have any in here? Yes, I do. And a Xerox heavy shotgun. Not repairable. Does a damage of 120. RPM 71 spread 1 coil 1.68 headshot multiplier 2.0. Yeah, it's really not much better than this. 5 points more damage. 4.5 second reload time. Same. Not much going on there. I can get 6,000 credits for it. I sell it. Which I could do while I'm here. I think the ugly guy buys them. Upstairs? Maybe he just sells them. It doesn't matter. It's time to head on home. I've had a busy day. Finally home again. After a hard day working for the man. Let's see if all that work paid off. No, still neutral. Wasn't enough. And this is the sad part. I'm hostile towards the pirates. I sort of like the pirates. I'm a bit of a pirate myself. What can you do, huh? Have a pizza, here's some oxygen. Put some stuff away here. And the grapes should go in. Freezer. And I'll save all these over here. Let's see, what are the Mark 122 bombs? $500 credits if you sell them. That might be worth selling. The other thing I might want to do here is I have enough room on my armor to add a jetpack boost. I might be fun to get a little extra lift here. Anyway, that'll be it. Good day's work. I haven't figured out what I'm going to do tomorrow. I'm not going to do anything if I can't get up to the top of the stairs here. Thank you. Anyway, as always, thanks for joining me, and I hope to see you again tomorrow.